Westford will be here to hang out with us. But right now, we've got a brand new one from a St. Louis foursome who call themselves Gravity Kills. They're sort of reminiscent of early Nine Inch Nails, and in the short time they've been together, they've had two songs appear on soundtracks. One of them is for Mortal Kombat, and the other one, which we're going to play right now, is off the soundtrack to the movie Seven with Brad Pitt, and as well as the band's self-titled debut album, of course. Here's Gravity Kills with Guilty, new on 120 Minutes.
Yeah.